Evil 7.
Yeah, boy.
So let's just jump right in.
Yeah, let's do this. I'm gonna play normal or.
Oh, it's a bit. It's a little bit dark. Or we can go for normal.
Yeah, that works. Oh, it's spooky. Alright, let's do normal.
We can always change it later, I guess. Well, you can't change it in game, but. If it becomes too difficult early on, then we can still restart.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, baby! Hey, baby.
Well, pretty hard, probably, but that's because of. It's a stealth game, probably, primarily.
Oh, really? When I was gonna, like, on traction, you know, just do the thing they want you to do?
Probably not.
Like,
it's
one dimensional. We'll see, I guess.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
The trailer wasn't all that stealthy, right? It was just like figuring out puzzles.
Well, I've seen a video of that one video gamer, and he played 6 hours of the game before it was released, and he said there are like four guys that can chase you that cannot be killed, so you just have to hide from them.
Oh, really?
And then there are also the monsters, but they consume a lot of ammunition, so you need to. Save your ammo for when you need it the most.
Right. All I can say is that it's tactical shit. This,
stay away.
What? So we're just gonna go, aren't we?
Yeah. Because logic.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, if horror movies included any logic, they wouldn't be fun to watch anyway. Why would you go down the basement when you hear spooky sounds and you know there's something on the loose?
Yeah, exactly. Hey, did you hear about the murderer that likes to hide in basements?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, I hear something from the basement. Let me check it alone.
She's not dead. I will see you guys in a bit. Nudge, wink, wink.
I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know. What if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Can I try?
No. I've played like the first 5 minutes or something just to check out if everything worked. So I don't know a whole lot about the game. And we've both, well, you've seen the entire teaser, right?
Yeah. But I do tell you, the teaser looked a lot better, because it's like the glass, it doesn't matter.
This is the place.
Well, the teaser was also in indoors, and it was almost completely dark. So that probably makes a huge difference as well.
Yeah, I think so. It doesn't look bad if you look at it like that. It's not bad, but it's not like, you know, it's not super new either.
No, it definitely looked a lot better in the teaser. But I've seen some of the inside, like the first hallway, and that looks exactly the same as in the teaser.
Really? Isn't this a different house then?
No.
Really? It's the same house? I thought in the teaser house was like a tiny little crap shed.
Yeah, but from what I've heard, there are like 3 houses in the entire game or something.
Oh shit, you can go outside again. I thought it was like all in one house.
I don't know exactly, but that was also a rumor before the game was released. But there might also be a lot more to this house.
Alright, so. That's locked.
Well, I guess we have to find another way then.
Yeah, I think so. Alright.
Oh, you were going the right way.
This is the right way?
No, the other way, that way.
That way, alright. Oh, sheep. Oh, is it a crappy old van?
Yeah.
Sewer gators. Join us. Alright.
Well.
That's not weird at all, is it?
No, this is a normal thing. Accept her gift. That's probably interesting. They're probably keeping the girl or something. She yeah. has some sort of gift, maybe.
Shit.
Special powers. Maybe she's the ghost from the teaser. You know, during the VHS tape, there are seven ghosts that can appear. Or they're all seven the same, but she can appear in seven different places.
Yeah, I think. Oh shit! It's the old dude.
The family man.
Family man. Yeah.
Oh, for those of you who have not seen the end of the teaser, I have streamed the teaser before, and some of you have seen that, but probably didn't see the end of the last teaser. There is finally a way out. You can, with the basement key, you can find in the update, you can unlock the basement, and then there you can find a key to exit through the roof. And there's also a monster there, and if you get hit by the monster, you get the infected ending. Then when you climb the ladder, you fall down and the family man appears. And if you don't get hit by the monster, then you can climb through the roof, then the entire screen goes white, and that's the end. So you probably didn't miss too much. But you know, there might be some stuff in the teaser that will also be... how do you put it? That will also be revisited here. Because the teaser was called The Beginning Hour.
You seen that shit?
Yeah.
It's close, man.
So when you jump down here, you probably can't get back up again.
Well, nothing here anyway. It's back up.
So that's her, I think. But you can't really find anything more. It just says the state and the picture.
Alright. Place from the trailer.
Yeah, it's also the same place as the teaser.
Yeah, that's what it said. Ah, trailer, teaser, same thing. Well,
but what's an interesting thing is that the teaser is called The Beginning Hour, so you would say it's kind of like a prologue to this. But I think the teaser is the aftermath of this, because if you look at that door gets broken down during the VHS segment in the teaser, and during the teaser itself, it's a different door with windows in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I think The Beginning Hours is the aftermath to what happened here.
Right. That's smart. All right, let's just go in, because the darkest dick in here. Fuck. Guess shit. What do I do?
Just go in a little further.
Oh, this is spooky as fuck.
No way out.
Damn.
Oh, this is the way out.
Yeah, you just came in through the door.
Oh, I thought it was that door, right?
Achievement unlocked.
Oh, hey, shit, son. Alright. I'm gonna need some shears for that.
Probably. Or maybe they put something other, something different in, because in the teaser you also had to find the bolt cutters. Yeah, you don't really have anything to open it. I tried to use the driver's license, because I thought maybe you can pry it open, like the some robbers open doors or something with bank cards and stuff.
You can't?
No. So we probably have to find a lockpick or something. But it's not in the same place as the teaser. Yeah, there was a, during the teaser, during the VHS segment, there was a lockpick behind there, but it's not here anymore. Because I thought maybe you could use the lockpick to open the drawer. And the last thing I did during the testing is, I went in the room with the fireplace and the VHS player, and I checked if the thing was still there to open the secret hole, and that's where I stopped playing. So anywhere from there, I don't know anything about. I think so, because there was a barred up door, or barred up, a door with steel bars in the basement. But maybe it's also some sort of prison cell, that could also be... Or we can check the basement out, because the ladder is still there.
Do you want to check the basement out?
I guess we have to eventually. Mm. So we might as well get it over with.
That's a dark, dark hole. Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
This looks different.
Looks nasty. I like how the animation worked out.
Yeah.
All that first person that we had, this is really nice. It's also what's really nice about Battlefield.
Yeah, they also did a really good job there.
Battlefield, like, with the new Frostbite engine, say...
Well,
you think he's dead?
I hope so.
Oh, fuck, that's the dude... Oh, is that the dude from the... From the beginning hour?
Maybe. I mean, it could be Andre, the guy who went down the basement first.
Oh, right, yeah.
But...
You don't really recognize him. But now, especially if it's after, like you said.
Yeah, if that's correct, I could be wrong, though. But it would be kind of strange if they replace the door and then replace it again with the old one.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks like the door from the picture, or not?
Yeah, I was about to say.
There's some sort of holding cell. I have a feeling something is going to happen very soon.
Oh, fuck man.
Oh, the laptop went on sleeping mode. I tried to disable it, but for some reason it wouldn't work.
I can't. Dude, she's there! Oh wait, there's an extra room here.
Hey, there are some bolt cutters. We can probably take those with us to open the cabinet door.
Dude, look at the names though. It's Mia. Mia, turn dead, turn dead, dead, turned.
Oh yeah, because...
Look at this. You're trying to make turn us into zombies.
Yeah, or the... Those black monsters. You also turned into during the teaser if you
get
hit
of it. I wasn't gonna spoil that.
Oh.
Never mind. Yeah, I think
it's not really spoiling anything because if you paid any attention to the teaser, you wouldn't know.
Yeah. Oh, she's dead.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
Well, something is probably going to happen, otherwise, it would be quite a boring game.
You contacted her.
No, I didn't.
Well, it would be quite a boring game if this was the end. You found her, let's go home.
Yeah, exactly.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy, we need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Fuck. But, I read online that the monsters were like a fungus thing. And you either turn into them or you die.
Yeah, that could be true.
Baby, you've been gone for 3 years.
I think it's like, it has something to do with a curse as well, but I can't be sure.
But I think it's something supernatural because there were also ghosts.
Yeah, exactly.
In the teaser.
It's not really like Resident Evil to go supernatural, but it's always, there has always been that virus. That
for all I know, I'm not an expert on the Resident Evil franchise, but for all I know, it's a virus.
What they do to you?
But the other Resident Evil games are about zombies.
I think it's this way.
And this one, for as far as I've seen it, there are no zombies at all.
Fuck.
Oh, that's nice.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
That's strange. If she's speaking the truth, then she didn't send the message.
Yeah.
There's something or someone that looks like her did.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What did she mean, used to bring me food? Maybe she's the ghost!
There. It's there! This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here.
There's something
it's
on
gone.
The table, I think.
It's gone.
Oh, it's just a book.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
E-100. They've been doing experiments, boy.
As he also said that he was going to turn. Ooh, what the fuck? Well, there's the door.
Fuck, no, I was looking there and like something grabbed her.
Yeah, I know.
One of the monsters grabbed her, son.
I think so.
Oh! That's a bit loud. Let's not do that. I'm gonna plug in the mouth when I get up there, don't I?
So I guess another part of the game is in the main building.
Yeah, I think so.
And now we're back up again.
Yeah.
So now we can go to the cabinet to open it.
And look, it's no gross shit here either.
No.
Would the gun still? Oh, actually, no. Of course not.
That doesn't sound good. Didn't that come from the pipes or something? This is also a way to turn your flashlight off. That might be handy if you're trying to get past something without being seen. Maybe we can check the control scheme. Oh, okay.
Alright, we'll go see what's up. Or let's not go see what's up, let's go here.
Isn't it coming from there?
Nah, it doesn't matter, it's locked.
Okay.
I don't wanna go back down.
I think it's getting louder, so it must be coming from there.
Alright, fuck it, Leroy! It's coming out of the dark. It's going slow motion now. Oh, fuck!
Oh! Maybe it's time to turn around?
I can't! Oh, shit, son!
She's strong though.
Run.
Where do you run to? Everything is locked.
Oh, she's getting a knife. And she keeps throwing me. Ah, fuck. Bitch. Hi, bitch.
Oh.
That's gonna leave.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, can I kick her? Kick her.
Wait.
I say turn around and run.
I can't turn around, I don't have the time. I keep. Ah, fuck. Bitch. Uh-oh.
I can hear her. I can feel her.
Oh, that's her.
Way back inside me. Get out! Leave me alone!
She's possessed or something.
Yeah.
I can hear my screensaver on the background.
Yeah, my sister's calling me. Could you take this room?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, don't gonna trip anything over.
Alright. Let's go investigating then. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, maybe it's time to get up. Oh, an axe! Now give me that axe. Don't miss, you idiot. Up. Fuck! Okay, she's dead.
Yeah.
probably take the axe with you again. Oh shit. It's the phone. So maybe another weapon here? Ah, nothing at all. So I guess let's answer it. Maybe it will be the nice phone lady.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Let's go to the attic then. Okay. I guess that door opened at the end. Should we check here? Maybe there are some things I can use. Some new mats would be nice. Oh yeah, take.
Yeah.
Where did she go? Okay, I guess we'll be seeing her again. Yes, this door opens. Well, let's make our way to the cabinet. And then... maybe there's a few... We need to get to the attic, so... I saw the fuse box, and the same fuse was missing as in the teaser, so we probably can't get all the way upstairs, so we probably need a fuse. And then we probably need a roof key. I guess it's the same puzzle as the teaser, but the objects are placed on different locations. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Oh, that's probably the note we found earlier. With the names, that were probably the missing people. I didn't count them, so I don't know if there were 20, but... okay, nothing there. And then we can open this using the bolt cutters. Oh, we have new mats. Probably a good idea to use them. Because I don't know. I don't know how injured I am. No zombies, you said, huh? Yeah, possessed zombies, probably. Oh, there she is. You know, fuck it. I'll take the mats. Yeah, you're certainly right about that. Okay. Do you have to walk so slow when you have your axe out? Come on, you can go a little bit faster. Okay. I guess that's her. And that's just a creepy guy, I guess. Maybe that's a family man watching over her. Okay, let's pop in the fuse and go upstairs. Instead of doing the logical thing and break the front door with the axe and run away. But I guess that would make the game a bit boring. Oh, what the fuck? Go away. No, go away. I knew
I shouldn't have done that.
Oh.
It fucking hurts.
Oh, and that doesn't hurt. Maybe you should try to pull it out. Rather sooner than later. Damn! She doesn't play around. Well, that's the end. I don't think you will survive this, buddy. Oh, she's just... Oh, shit. I guess now we have to go through the game with one hand restraining the arm so I don't lose too much blood. So I guess I won't be using any more weapons then. Well, isn't that fantastic? Hey, there are no mannequins here. Or at least not yet. Fucking laptop. Hey, there's a VHS tape. And a cassette. Oh, that's to save the game. Ah. Well, that's useful. So, do we need, like... Oh, somebody posted a comment. Oh, I'll look at it in a second. My laptop went into sleep mode again. Fantastic. But we... Apparently, we don't have... we don't need a tape or something. So we can just save whenever we want, as long as we find a save point. Well, that's good. Can I turn my laptop on again? Yes, great. So I'll look at your comments in just a second. Well, let's go watch the videotape then. Maybe we can find something interesting there. I hope we can also drop the tape, because we're probably already running out of inventory space. How do we check my inventory? Oh, it's actually not too bad. I still have the... I can still use it. Okay. I think I missed the comments, because Twitch doesn't update them anymore. So I don't hope they were important. I should I will look into it that another time to get that fixed. It's this videotape.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay. So my theory about this game happening before the beginning hour is not completely correct. Because I thought they replaced the door because it got broken down during the VSS segment. But I still have a different door, but... I thought the events of this game would also happen before the VHS tape, because in the VHS tape they would break the door. Oh, sewer gators, that's the thing we found in the van. But that also means there's probably a lockpick here, so we can use that to open that one drawer in the kitchen. Interesting. Hey man. So right now we're playing the same VHS tape as during the teaser.
Alright, so I didn't miss anything.
And the girl... well, where did you leave off?
With the mad chick stabbing me to death.
Well, yeah, you find an axe and hit her.
Yeah.
And then the phone rings and you pick up and somebody says, you shouldn't have come here. And then we go back to retrieve the axe, the her body is gone. And then when you go further and when you enter the hallway where the stairs are, you come across her again. Then she steps you through the hand with a screwdriver.
Again?
Yeah, but then you're stuck to the wall. And then she takes a chainsaw and saws off your hand and then disappears.
Fuck! Shit!
And then that's about all. And then I went to the cabinet to use the bolt cutters on them.
Yeah.
And I found the fuse. So I can go upstairs again. And then upstairs I found a safe point and the VHS tape.
Alright, nice.
And then probably over here is the lockpick. No, it's not here.
Andre!
So that's something different. So we can't open the drawer during the VHS segment. Or
maybe it's someplace else.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, that could also be. But would they really make the game itself that cryptic? Because in the teaser you don't really need to find the lockpick, because it only gives you an axe and you don't need the axe to complete the teaser.
But
we can look out, look around a little, like go upstairs here. Okay, I heard that. And there are no pilot headphones. That was kind of a thing during the first version. There were pilot headphones here and everybody thought it meant something.
Didn't.
No, because there was no more to the teaser. It had to be updated. That was kind of frustrating. I really enjoyed the teaser. But it was really frustrating that they tried to make it look cryptic, but in reality they just didn't finish it.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that?
Did you hear that?
Oh, come on, let's go.
Andre! Where the fuck is he?
But maybe there's something new. Maybe we're just watching the same thing. But we can have a little look around to see if there might be a lockpick somewhere.
What the hell?
Spooky.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
So if you can play this now, that means that the waiting hour is in the after. Thingamabob, the sequel.
Well, it could still be true, because the thing you play, the guy you play as, also happens after the VHS tape. So the VHS tape is before the guy you play as in the beginning hour and before this game.
Yeah, but for that to happen, this guy would need to be the guy you play in the teaser. Is locked up right now.
What is it?
Because that's the only way it can be filmed before, where he's filming. And, between mystery games, but that's pretty good. Shit! Dead body, boy.
But also, we found somebody that looked like Andre, so that could also mean that the beginning hour would be before that.
Yeah. Cryptic.
Jesus!
So now we have everything we need, so let's just go upstairs then.
Let's do it.
And we should get, we should get out through the attic. That's also something, I think the phone lady said. And this is. Oh, this is not. What's this? Handgun ammo.
That's really a handgun.
And a first aid kit. Sweet.
Okay, fine.
Well, let's just use the axe for now. Because it's the beginning of the game, what they're gonna throw at us probably ain't that bad. What is the... Oh, this is the key for the handgun. So how do we reload it? Oh, we also need to keep an eye on our inventory. Because we can probably ditch the license. Or not. Is there no way to remove it?
No, it doesn't look like it.
And maybe we have to find something where we can store it.
Yeah, maybe like the inventory grows if you need more space.
I think they're doing it as the original Resident Evil. Then you can, there you have just some, well, how do you say that? Stashes?
Slots.
Now you can just a chest or something, and then you can put your stuff in there.
Oh, right.
And then you get, if you get somewhere else and the same chest is there, then you can exit it and get access to the same stuff.
Right. Yeah.
So it's just basically figuring out what you have to take with you for that segment, and then when you exit the next segment, oh hi, and you can get other stuff that you need. More handgun ammo. Something here? So... Hi! There was only one guy before, or there was only one mannequin, right?
No, we're two.
Seriously?
Yeah.
So we have to go through here.
I think so, man.
I think it's unlocked.
Yeah, it looks like it. I'll guarantee you, the moment you step on that ladder, like when you're almost at the top.
Yeah, something is. If
something is going to grab you.
Yeah, if it's unlocked, then that's definitely going to happen. Yeah. Well, let's just go for it.
What the fuck?
Hi.
Oh fuck! It's crazy bitch. Fuck.
Run.
Hit him with the gun.
Well, let's just.
Oh shit! He really lost his arm.
Yeah,
dude, shoot him! Shoot the fucker!
No fucking way, I'm gonna run for it.
It's a coward, man. Is this
what?
Oh,
the...
Sheep. Oh,
where is she? So should we use a gun? Because he does have a chainsaw.
Yeah, man, shoot her in the face! Yeah, fuck. Oh, face works.
Fuck.
I have to do this.
No, you don't.
Come on, reload it.
I don't. I mean, it's not working, man. It's not working. Save your bullets. Save your bullets.
Everyone.
Oh fuck! You
probably should have run.
Well, I think that's pretty permanent.
Because there is also another door.
Dude, how long does it take to get it?
Way too long. Oh, well, we're still alive.
And we're dead. There you are.
A retry. You want to try?
I'm not sure I do. yeah, okay, fuck it. Fuck it.
There is a... Mia is dangerous when she goes berserk, do whatever... So... You do have to stop her, I guess.
Yeah, but I don't think that, like, entails shooting her.
Okay, fine.
Well, somebody wrote a new comment, but it's not showing up.
Really?
For some reason.
Maybe, like, refresh the page or something.
Well, I did that, but it doesn't load the chat history.
Oh.
So that's kind of too bad. Oh, hey, now it does. So we can now see your comments again.
Yay. We do got some more ammo.
So there's also a door to the right. If you can't defeat her, then maybe you can go through there. Maybe we should just go through there and not provoke her at all.
That's a very good idea. Ah, it's just crap.
Well, destroy those boxes. Maybe there's something in there.
I love the physics in this game, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, shit.
Well, there's nothing here.
It's really nice. Really well done. Well, there's also more ammo.
We have a lot of bullets, 39.
Yeah, I grabbed up some now. Alright, let's just go up and not provoke her. Maybe. Go down.
I don't think there's a way to avoid her at all.
Oh, fuck! Dude!
But you probably should kill her because I have no idea where else you should go.
Oh no, she goes berserk. Fuck no, dude, bitch, calm the fuck down. Honestly. No! Oh, run. Run, you crazy. I won. Oh yeah, that's medical. Fuck! How do I calm her?
They're relying on me.
I don't think you can really calm her. I have no idea.
Everyone!
I can't jump out of the way, it's not annoying bit.
Probably go downstairs and save our game before we do anything else.
Why can't I save the game? And I don't have any more bench crap either.
Oh, the stairs are still up.
Welcome to the family stone.
Fuck!
Okay.
To the family, son. Yeah, boy.
Oh, that was an interesting start.
Yeah, man.
If the rest of the game is going to be like this,
yeah,
we're in for a real treat.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, at least we have our hand back.
Oh, did she staple it back on?
Yeah, I think so.
That's hilarious. That's not how that works. Oh, maybe it does, actually.
Who knows?
Yeah, I mean, it is still fresh. I don't
know. Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Jesus Christ.
That seems like a bit of overreaction.
He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Okay, can I get up or something? Hey, who's that?
Looks like a dead woman.
Okay. Well, let's find a way out of here. Well, at least it looks better than the other fridge. Hey, what's this? A boot.
Oh wait, name F line.
Okay.
It's a basement there.
Oh. So we do need something to open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I cut the wire.
Why can't you just destroy it?
I don't know, it's like, I don't know, it's with the wire in there.
Can you actually punch? No.
No.
So if you don't have a weapon, you're fucked.
Yeah. There's something in the trash. No, the other way, to the right. Right, keep going right, there you go.
Oh yeah, a herb.
Yeah man, it's a herb. 420.
Okay, you can use that to get your health back. And I guess we can use the watch to watch our health.
Yeah. It's pretty nice.
Well, so they're pretty nice people after all. They gave me a cool watch.
Wasn't that his watch all along, like a smartwatch?
Maybe. Okay, now we only need a handgun. The Unveiled Abyss. Okay. 3 missing during Obrek's trip. State authorities are asking for help locating 3 men who went missing during their travels to Dovely Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clacy Chavis. Aren't those guys from the VHS?
Yeah, I remember Andre.
Yeah. And the other guy also calls you Clancy. So I guess those are the reporters. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dovely to shoot footage for their latest production. The videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Okay, interesting.
Yeah. So, it's pretty much confirmed that the beginning hour was a prequel. Which doesn't explain the door, it's a bit weird.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go in here?
I think so.
Alright, let's do it.
Nothing here. Oh, there might be something in here. I guess we need something to open that. Garage. We might find some tools here. What did it say? Oh, maybe we can use an axe. Garage, no shit. Did that really need subtitles? We probably need something to remove the tape.
Oh, I can't remove the tape I had. Come on. But yeah, so we need to find something sharp, and we need to find like an axe or something to cut the thing open, the
yeah.
box. And we need to find a gun, for obvious reasons.
And we need to find a lockpick or something, a key.
We pretty much need to find everything, actually.
Oh, we've already been here, so we can skip this. Alright. So, let's see what's behind this door.
Nah, it's locked.
So, I guess we will see that later.
Oh! Duck, duck, nigga. Oh, he's coming this way! Oh, 5 minutes! He's coming this way.
I think I hear it.
Yeah, it could be there. It could be there on the other side of the kitchen. Close the doors, man.
Can he come? I don't think he can.
I'm pretty sure he can come whatever the fuck he wants. I don't hear him anymore, though. Oh fuck!
Oh!
Run! Oh, that's not gonna
happen.
Close the door. Run! Oh wait, yeah.
That sounds like he just. Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, open reaction. The guy really needs to work on his temper.
Well, let's just go.
Yeah, go there, go there, go there. Good idea, good idea.
Right, so. Oh.
Oh, that looks like a big fucking bolt.
Yeah, also. Oh,
you have to go for that, you have to go for that. Can't open the. Hide the heck back there, maybe?
Okay, I guess now we just wait. But where do we have to go?
Well, I think you have to like wait here, and he goes in there. Maybe you can follow him.
I heard a door.
Yeah.
Should we peek? Well, he's somewhere, but I have no idea where. We should probably just slowly continue.
Yeah, I think he walked. You need something for this. There's something on the. It's a picture.
Okay. Picture of someone. Strange.
Yeah, but then again, this whole game is. And there's also something on the corner table. Hatch key.
Oh.
Hatch key. You need to get back in there, man.
Yeah, I know. But he's also walking around somewhere.
Oh, good key. Okay.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
No, go in there. Oh, damn soul.
Well,
there you go. There.
The fact that he's leaving us here is both relieving and
kind of fucked up.
Because if he doesn't care that we're down here, that probably means there's something really bad down here. A coin.
Oh, you need.
Maybe we can bribe him.
No, you need the coin for the door. I think. Because that bird on the coin kind of looked like the stuff on the doorknob.
Yeah, maybe. I can hear him above us. Maybe he's just waiting for us here. Maybe he knows there's only one way out.
Yeah, probably.
Hey, we can save. Okay. So we found a map. Can we also access that? Ah, nice. So this is the room we couldn't enter before. And then we need to go to the main hall. Maybe we need the coin for that.
Yeah, I think
so. And there's
so.
Also some stairs. Oh yeah, that's to the garage. But we need something to remove the tape.
Yeah, so Well, shit, then that's right. So we need a, actually everything still.
Oh, that's probably one of those boxes where you can store your stuff.
Oh, sweet.
But I guess we should take everything with us that we have on us now and leave that in the box. That doesn't seem it's important. Well, unless you can cut the tape with the driver's license, but probably not. So we need chemical fluid and combine it with something else.
Yeah, you could probably make a bomb or something.
A box. Oh, you can open it. Hey, there's a lockpick in there. Then we can open the drawer in the hallway.
Sweet.
Be careful, we might still be around. Oh. I guess we have to answer that.
But do we though? I mean, honestly, do we? Going just like...
Well, so far the only phone calls we have had, both during the teaser and now, have been friendly.
Alright, let's take it.
Maybe she's the one who helped us and gave us the watch.
Yeah, maybe. So should I use some of the herb?
Well, will that really be necessary? Oh, you can try.
There's this blood in the center of this, in blood in the screen, so.
Yeah. I don't know how much it heals. If it heals just back to full, then we might as well use it. There is also the cabinet back. We have a lockpick now, so we can probably open it. What's in the corner, I believe, in the hallway.
Here or?
No, I think it was here and then to the left. That one. Okay, interesting. So I guess we can also use lockpicks to find hidden items.
Yeah.
And then we should try the coin on the door. Oh hey, there's also something there. Just a bunch of silverware. Okay, well, I was wrong. Well, there must be somewhere where we can use it. Can't you use the chemicals to remove the tape? Or something. That it neutralizes the bonding agent or something.
Yeah, sure, let's check that. I mean, I'm thinking where you said, and the garage is the place like we haven't been yet.
Yeah, that's so the only place we haven't checked out
yeah,
yet.
Yeah, so it's reasonable to assume that we still have to go there.
Oh, we have missed something. Oh, there's something behind the window, isn't there? Yeah.
Hey, you!
Okay.
Open up!
Hey, oh, it's a police officer.
Your property.
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand? I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Like that's gonna work.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're going
to get. I could use that to cut the tape.
Yeah.
Now.
And we also have something to defend ourselves.
Yeah.
You're going the wrong way. Oh, sweet. You can actually break a box using a pocket knife.
Where was the thing we have to cut?
Downstairs.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
It's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
Fuck! Oh, holy shit.
Oh, how many fucking shovels does this guy have?
I don't think you can kill him, from what I understand. So you just have to run away.
I can, the door's shut. Fuck! Oh, maybe I can get in the car.
It's over, boy.
Hey, that's his car.
Oh, fucking need a key. I'm dead. Lock, bitch.
Hey, there's something on the workbench.
Yeah, I saw. Fuck. Oh, this is some attention. Come at me, pussy. What you got? I ain't got nothing. Oh, fuck, he's pissed now.
Car key, nice.
Oh, fuck, don't boss the game on me. Oh shit, where is he? He's a guy. Fuck, oh he's close his dick. Get in.
Grab it through the garage door. Look, right.
I'm gonna hit him again with a motherfucker. Oh.
Oh, that doesn't work. Alright.
Well, I mean, if anything, we glitched him out, right?
Maybe.
Oh! Fuck, he's back there. Get out, get out.
Shit!
Did he just rip the entire roof off?
Still alive.
Well, I saw his mouth move, so he's probably still alive, but at least he's trapped for now, I think. I hope.
Yeah, I don't think. Yeah. I'm not too worried about that.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did he just get superpowers or some shit? Oh no, the car exploded.
I don't think he's dead. He might be knocked out for now, but I think he will be back eventually.
Dude, I'm pretty sure you'll be there tomorrow. Oh, perfect, it's a ladder. I can go up? Come on.
What? Well, we have a bunch of herbs now.
Handy.
But can you combine the herb with the chemical fluid? Because every time...
Shoot, you got a gun, man. You got a Glock. Nice.
Can you combine the chemical fluid with the herb? Because every time when you pick up the chemical fluid, it says you can combine it. Maybe you can use it to make a potion or something.
Yeah, we want to try.
Yeah.
You can combine with the first aid kits, not with the chemicals.
Okay.
So I guess we could make like a stronger, stronger first aid potion or something. I'm kind of confused what to do now though.
Maybe you can well, the ladder doesn't work, right?
Yeah, I mean, you walk up to it, right? You should stop. Oh.
Oh, that was good. Worth your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
I shot him in the head already. Something tells me he still ain't dead.
Probably. He's probably just showing you how stupid you are for trying to kill him. Okay, that's interesting. Oh nice, maybe we can use that on the door.
Yeah.
Because it looks like it's made from the same metal as the thing on the door.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe we should also save again.
Okay, we can do that.
I think it was in the in the other room. You have to go back. Yeah, out that door.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah, yeah.
Here to the left.
Video as well.
No, it only pauses the video, but it's still recording the voices.
Oh, why is it doing that?
I don't know. A fucking laptop. Also, the comments aren't working anymore. I need to check my laptop again soon. Yeah, this is the same shape as, yeah.
You wanna play again?
Oh, hold on. Let me refresh this page. Maybe I can get the comments to work again. I think it works again.
Right,
we found gunpowder.
Yeah, gunpowder, an antique item. And I took a clock pendulum thing, the thing that swings under it. And the phone rang, but it's not doing that anymore. Oh fuck, cool, maybe shotgun.
Yeah, boy.
Only one shell, though.
Yeah, we're locked in now as well.
We're probably gonna need it already.
Oh, I know, right. Did we put the gun back?
Oh, I see. We need something to replace the shotgun before we can take it with us.
Yeah. Like an umbrella or something.
That probably also needs to have the same weight. We have a bunch of that stuff. Maybe we should go back to the chest and dump some of the chemical fluid until we figure out what to do with it.
Alright, okay. So we need something in the shape of a bird. And then something cool will happen. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters that they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Mrs. Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. Shit, this family has been busy, boy.
Oh, there's the phone again.
Did my dad give you a hard time?
That's your father?
That's your father? He used to be.
I'm sorry.
Oh, the proverbial gamer says, check the pendulum. If it's a compensating pendulum, it's heavy as hell. So then we can probably use it to replace the shotgun.
What?
The pendulum.
Oh, yeah.
If it's heavy, then we can probably use it to replace the shotgun.
Yeah, yeah. I'll be home. Alright, let's use the pendulum thing.
Well, let's just go back to the box.
What can I do with liquid that can be combined to make items? Can be used.
We should probably go back to the box and store all the chemical fluid until we figure out what to do with it.
All the way back?
Well, all the way back is not that far. It's just at the end of, not even at the end of this hallway.
Yeah, but like, you just put so much effort in to just get there.
Yeah, it feels like a long way.
Alright.
safe floor.
There you go.
I have no idea what to do with them. The coins sound like it's a puzzle item, so we might as well keep it with us.
Yeah.
So H Specialist asks what happened before you started watching. Well, it's probably best to go and watch it back, because it's quite a lot to explain, actually.
Yeah, basically, dude came to a house to check out his girlfriend or something. Then he kind of got locked in and he can't get out again. And it turns out the people who live there are like complete rednecks. Oh, it just doesn't fit. Fuck that.
Well, then we should put it back. But I will be uploading this video to YouTube, and it will also be available on Twitch, so you can watch it back if you want.
Alright, so let's just go upstairs. So maybe let's like upstairs or something. That can,
Yeah. There's another picture. Are those all the same people in this picture? It looks like they're all different.
Yeah, exactly. I think. Like, maybe they're victims or something?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, there she is again.
Oh, she's alive. Wanna shoot her?
She doesn't look harmful.
Execute the elderly. That's
good. But I think that, you know, the guy is pretty much immortal. Maybe she is too.
Oh, yeah, it could be. Alright, so there's like these weird doors with the big ass locks on them. And
can you interact with it?
What?
Can you try to interact with that door? Maybe we can use an item we already have. Oh.
I think we can destroy that thing while she's here. Can we?
It might create some noise.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We just create noise, and we don't want any of that.
There's more.
I think like you're supposed to use that stuff quite a lot.
Yeah, you can probably combine it with something to make it more powerful, or something like that. Because we have found it so many times, I don't think it's a puzzle item.
Yeah, you combine it with. You can make like with herb. You can make like first aid med.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But when we tried it before, it didn't work, right?
Yeah, but yeah, I don't know.
Or maybe we tried it wrong.
Fuck, dude, I think that's like sulfuric acid or something.
How do you know?
Well, it looks like they're trying to dissolve bodies in here. No, actually, I'll take that back. You know what it is? It's that fungus shit the monsters grow out of.
Oh yeah, let's not touch that.
Well, there's an option to stick your hand in it, so.
Well, isn't there an option to pull the thing out?
Drain it. Wooden.
Wooden statue.
Right.
Well, it doesn't look like a statue to me, but. Oh, that's the fungi, I think.
Yeah. Alright, so he got a wooden thing, and it looks like it might be a piece of a puzzle or something. It has all the weird grooves in it.
There's another empty coin.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, Nuggets, he's still alive. Ooh.
Look at that brain move. It's disgusting.
Oh, actually, I know the perfect thing to do. I know the perfect thing to do. I know the perfect thing to do.
Grab the shotgun. Maybe we'll break down the door and that will.
Come at me, bitch.
Also don't know if the shotgun is powerful enough to kill him because, well, he is immortal.
Yeah, but he if you blow his head off, he needs to grow it back, right?
Maybe. Maybe it's some sort of curse that keeps him going or something.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's the fungi.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the fungi. Like, it either goes right and you get him become immortal or it goes wrong. And you either die or you become one of those monsters. Alright, so place it back because I don't think anything happened.
Oh.
Well, at least we got rid of them.
Well, what sort of items do we have at this moment?
Well, we have a knife, a gun, some herb, a pendulum.
So we have to do
something.
Oh,
it's written on it. Wait. Living room. The word living room is written on it.
Well, we should check the map. If you touch the.
Oh, fuck, dude. I saw the face cam in the screen. And it just. I thought it was the guy coming at me. He just scared the shit out of me, dude. I just saw a face. I was like, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh fuck, take a shotgun now. Oh! Oh, you bitch! It's not. Dude! Motherfucker! What you got, you bitch? Oh, that's a mean looking thing. Come on.
I think it's not a good idea to waste all our ammo on this guy.
Good. Stab them all. No, that doesn't work.
It's probably just best to.
Run away!
Run
away.
And figure out what to do. We should go to the living room. If you hit the touchpad, you can see a map. So maybe we can see where we need to go.
Yeah, there's no time for that thing. Ah, oh, fucking walks quicker than I do. Where's the living room though? Through the door? Through the weird antique door?
I have no idea.
Oh, dude, come on, he walks so much faster. How is this running? It's not running! Dude, do some gymnastics or some shit. You can't take on an old man. Oh, apparently not. Run.
At least go somewhere running, keeping running
around in
circles.
Oh, this is so fucking intense.
Oh shit, that music though.
Oh fuck, I don't know what to do, man.
I don't think this is a safe room or so. Oh, you can drop down the hole here, of course. Yeah. Good thinking.
Thanks.
Maybe that will get rid of him for a while.
Well, I got rid of him last time.
Yeah, but I think that was just programmed that way. Maybe he will stay around the area looking for you now.
Alright, so let's recap, let's think.
Well, we need to. We'll first open the map. And then try to find the living room.
All right, so the living room is...
next to the dining area where we started.
It's next to the dining area. We got a pendulum. It says living room on it.
Yeah, so there's probably a clock or something that we need to attach the pendulum to.
Yeah.
And then we also have a statue. Or at least the description said it was a statue.
Yeah, it was a statue, but it was like... it was a statue, but it's like a weird block thing. See, so it's like, it has what looks like gears on it.
Isn't that the bird thing?
It's the totally the bird. Yeah, it's the bird, you were right, it's the bird. Look at that.
If you hold it in the right way, it will make the shape of a bird, so we need to use that on
and
the...
And we get maybe like something for the shotgun to do that.
What do you mean?
If you match it right, like maybe the painting goes up or something and we get like a mock shotgun we can use to get the actual shotgun.
Yeah, or at least it should give us something.
Yeah. Alright. So
we need to go to the living room. Well, let's first go to the thing where we need to use the statue. Because I have no idea what to do in the living room. Because it's a pendulum, but we don't know for sure. We have to use it on a clock.
Yeah.
It is more clear what to do with the other stuff, and maybe that can give us something that could help us.
Yeah. Alright, you wanna do that?
Yeah, sure. God damn it.
Why don't you like turn that off? Like when
I tried. It seriously it shouldn't do that, but it still keeps going to sleeping mode. Because I changed the settings to when it's connected to the power socket, it shouldn't go off at all. But maybe I should just change the settings to it doesn't go off at all ever.
Yeah.
But then I don't. Then I must not forget to change that back. Because that will drain my power if I forget it. So just a second, if you can. Keep going on a little longer, then I'll change the settings and take over.
Alright, so actually the real question is the guy still looking for me? You hear the music.
Okay.
Let me save as well.
Yeah, let's try that. Let's do that. Do you know where the beamer is? Because I completely forgot. I know that
yeah,
it's somewhere.
It's in the Great Hall. And you have like the statue of the shark in here, and it's like a room with a beamer in it next to it.
Okay. Well, let's inch our way over there. We also checked everything in this room, right? Also the cabinets over here.
Oh dude, fuck, he's coming, man. Oh no, that's you, never mind.
Okay. He's close.
Yeah, dude, watch out, he's faster as well.
Oh
fuck, he's still in. Alright, let's do the living room first if he's.
Yeah. Maybe by the time we're done with the living room he's somewhere else. You also go really slow when walking backwards. Can we close this? And this? Well, if he comes in here, we should hear the door open.
Yeah.
I don't have my headphones on, so I hope I can hear it. What's this? Oh yeah, that's the book. Well, where did the pendulum come from, by the way? Because if it came from the living room...
It's like swinging in bed from the clock, so probably won't happen.
Oh yeah. Bro,
there's a handle on it.
White dog head.
Fantastic. Oh. We totally needed that. So glad we risked the clock. Oh yeah, he's here though.
Probably. He probably heard the clock.
Stay right there.
Oh!
Oh fuck.
And, well, before we go on, let's first change the sensitivity, because it's way too slow. Yeah, that should make things better. I hope. Oh shit. Let's go this way.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Well, the music has stopped, so maybe we can use the thing now.
He said, don't worry, I'm literally don't worry, I'm still here. But I'll keep an eye on the door.
Okay, so how does this work?
You turn it into...
Ah, yeah, this is the bird, and now we have to...
it needs to be
the other way around. So like this. Damn it. This requires some great precision. Now that does fit, but there's also the thing with the coins. You can also use the coins on this, right? Or can you use every item on this?
Yeah, I think every item.
Damn it. I can't really move it around, so... Okay, so... I figured it would do something.
Maybe press OK or something, but...
Oh yeah, there's also a... Let's get it... Ah, like this. Oh, sweet.
Oh, that's some magic type shit.
Who builds this shit?
Oh, shit. Was that me?
I don't know. There's a safe point there though, I think.
Is this a safe point? I think it's just an item. No idea what it is, but let's take it with us.
Use passenger units as a fine item. Oh, you can like use them to take one and
So if this would help us if we get stuck.
Yeah,
I think so. And with it only has one
use. Some health, man.
Is that really that necessary? Oh, I guess we can take a... Can't we just save the herbs that we have, turn them all into...
of course, yeah.
And then use them when we need it, when we're in the red.
Yeah, man, I've found that. There you go,
This button. And then
combine
this with nice. Okay, and then break this. Oh, sweet. 12 handgun bullets. So there's that door and this door.
Well, we came through the hole, right?
Yeah. Oh, there's a box.
We need something to like lockpick it up.
But we already used the lockpick.
Yeah.
So we have to find another one. Would there even be enough lockpicks to open all those?
I don't know, I'm thinking the same thing. Like, would they have bothered to put in enough for you have to make decisions?
I think.
Last time I locked it, what was in one of those boxes though?
Oh,
fuck, gross.
Oh, it doesn't look like there's anything else in there, so.
No, it's not, but it's just gross.
No, but I think maybe there was something under these crawly worms. Oh, there's mold all around this door.
Yeah, that probably means that there's like a monster in there.
Oh, these are pictures of the victims, probably. Okay. Should we go try the other door first? Because I don't trust the mold on the door.
Yeah, let's do it. Looks like it's just like a storeroom.
We also need some. Oh, there is a triangle shape in there.
Yeah, so we probably have to find like a triangle key.
Well, let's go in the door covered in mold.
Yeah, you gotta find a monster in here, buddy.
Okay, how are we doing on ammunition?
We have, I think, two magazines, two magazines and four extra shots. And it takes about a magazine to take one of those ones.
Oh, hey, the tip, there's a tip in the corner that says get three dog heads to open the door to the yard. So we have to find dog heads and use those to open the door and leave.
Yeah, so we got one dog head. We need another one.
Yeah, two more then.
There's probably one in here. Avoid. If you get infected, it like kills you. Close the door, man. Close the door. Okay, close the door. Get your gun out. Shoot that motherfucker.
I'm gonna try to avoid it altogether. Maybe it will come out here and then I can run past it and then look if there is anything there. I will equip the gun though, just in case he traps me. Oh, don't investigate it. What's the hotkey? This one.
Yeah.
Maybe it's too stupid to open doors.
Yeah. And besides, if it could open doors, it'd just follow you.
Maybe we can lure it in here, because in here, as long as we are faster, it would be quite easy to dodge.
Yeah, but you're not faster than.
Well, we are not faster than the family man, but maybe we are faster than him. I don't know. Well, it's not even in here.
Maybe he doesn't leave the mold room.
That could be. I think he went back in his hiding space. Okay, run past it. It doesn't. Oh, now it does.
Gross.
What's up?
Scrap on the door. Like plaster or some shit.
It looks like scorpions or something. So let's check the hallway first. Where are we anyway? I thought I heard a door or something. Okay, so this leads back to the main hall.
Yeah, except there's a lock on the door you can't get through.
That's a scorpion. Can we just...
We need to find a key to the scorpion door and then we can...
Let's see, there is... Oh, there's like a diamond shape.
Yeah, diamond shape.
So we need a triangle shape and a diamond shape. Let's check this door first.
Hey,
there is a... Those bosses are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here.
Alright, so we already have one from the living room, there's one on the ground. And there should be one more then.
And there's handgun ammo. And... Oh, that's just to close the door again. Something in here? Oh, we need a lockpick for that. So we have already two things that are locked that probably need a lockpick. And was a save point. So, should we still continue? Or should we leave it at this and then continue another time?
Yeah, so we're gonna go tonight. Continue another time.
Yeah, that would probably be best. Let's save the game first. Okay. Well, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And we'll probably keep playing this some of the time then. So.
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll see you guys then. Goodbye.